Hello, everybody. Andrea Maieska here with Dental L Mobile Hygiene. So why would somebody get their teeth cleaned by a mobile dental hygienist? Meaning, why not just go to a dental office and get your teeth cleaned? So that is a question that I do get asked often. Even when I first opened up the business, a lot of people said, a mobile what? A mobile hygienist? What is that exactly? So I thought, well, you know, it may be obvious to me, but it's not obvious, obviously, to everybody else. So basically, since 2007, dental hygienists have been allowed to open up their own practice. So we can work on our own. We don't have to work under, I guess, the order of a dental, or sorry, of a dentist. But you do have to be of a certain type of dental hygienist to be able to do that. So it is called a self-initiating dental hygienist. And to become self-initiated, you have to be practicing for a number of years. Plus, you need to take a course to say that you are capable to work on your own, because we have to know certain things about the medical history. We have to know medical emergencies. We have to basically know and be prepared for anything to happen, any type of medical emergency, knock on wood, any special needs patient. We have to know the pharmacology. We have to know medications. We have to basically just know everything, you know. I mean, not everything, obviously, but we do have to know a lot. But also, to own your own practice, you have to go through extensive courses for infection control, instruments, sterilizing, again, pharmacology, oral pathology. We have to apply for a business license. So all kinds of things. So not just any dental hygienist can do it. You have to be motivated. You have to go through a lot, but it is completely worth it. But why would you see me, let's say, opposed to just going to your dentist and seeing them? Well, the nice thing, what I like to provide, is that I come to you. So I am a mobile dental hygienist, meaning I bring all of my stuff and I set up my stuff in your home, office, just pretty much wherever you are. So I basically have a chair for you. I have a stool for myself. I have my instruments, my cassettes, my, you know, dental supplies, my compressor unit, which is about 30 pounds. It's tiny though, which is nice. It's just heavy. My compressor unit with the air, the water, all of that. So I come to you like a little mini dental office. And the nice thing is, you guys, is that you are in the comfort of your own home. So you don't have to smell those dental office smells, hear the dental office noises. You do not have to be sitting there in a waiting room super nervous, waiting to come in and the dental office is half an hour behind. You know, I come to you, so there's no waiting, because I'm always on time, because I don't book patients back to back either. So even if I'm over there and I have a patient, let's just say till about 10 o'clock, I don't book another patient till about 12:30, so that I have plenty of time to take my time and then go to the next area. So I don't book patients back to back, because I do have to account for my travel time. So you also save time and money, because you don't have to travel to a dental office. You don't have to worry about being bad weather. If your office is out of town, you don't have to worry about having to take the highway. You don't have to worry about taking time off of work either, because I will come to you when it suits you. I do morning appointments, evening, afternoon, everything. So if those aren't reasons enough to come see me for your dental cleaning, you know, I don't know what is, because it's just so much nicer to be in the convenience of your own home. Plus, I have about 14 years experience now, so there's no question that you can ask me that I won't know. And if for some reason I don't, I will find the answer for you. Plus, I've been a tutor for dental hygiene students and dental assisting students since about 2005. So I'm constantly being kept on my toes, because I need to know the latest of what's happening, because I tutor students almost every single day. So I do a lot also. And it's just, It's just nicer. Plus, it's a little bit less expensive too, because being a dental hygienist who owns her own clinic, we have a certain fee guide that we follow, and our costs are a little bit less than if you were to go to a dentist's office, because we don't hire staff. We don't have a dentist on staff either, where we have to pay them for their time. It's just me. It's just me. So I do follow the fee guide, but my costs are a lot less than if you were to go to a dentist's office. So if you're in my area, just as an example, a cleaning, depending on how long it's been since you've had your teeth cleaned, is about $120. For children, it's about $65 to $100. If you're 15, it will probably be closer to $100. For teeth whitening, I do have a promo on this month, which is $90. Even then, the regular price is about $200. That's it. If you were to go to a dentist's office, a cleaning is at least $165. Like, that's the minimum, where my minimum is $120. So that's a lot less. Teeth whitening in a dental office is anywhere from $300 to $500, depending on the type of system that they use. My system's excellent. It works. It's amazing. I do have a lot of before and after pictures on my Facebook page, so have a look. They're amazing. I charge $200 regular price for the whitening, whereas a dental office charges $300 to $500, depending on the system that they use. What else? For a dentist exam, for them to just kind of come in to have a look is about $28, which isn't bad, but you don't always need a dentist exam. Everybody's different, but I suggest having one at least once a year. But there are so many people out there that just simply won't go to the dentist because they're nervous. Well, I can help you, because you don't have to go to a dentist, because I'm not a dentist, right? So I can come to you, clean your teeth, make sure that everything looks nice and healthy. If I see a cavity in there or something that I don't like, I will let you know and tell you you should see a dentist. But I also might say, you know what, things look pretty good. You don't have to see a dentist right away, because you are doing a good job. Things look good. Now, I'm not perfect. I can't diagnose because I don't have an x-ray machine, but you know, I've been doing this long enough that I can give you an idea of, oh, you have a huge hole in that tooth, you should really get that looked at. Versus, oh, you're having pain, well, let me have a look at that. Oh, the pain is to chewing only, well, it could be this. I suggest having that looked at. So that's a big difference than having to go to the dentist, knowing you will be charged to have a look at it, whereas at least I can kind of help you that way too. But again, it's still important to go to the dentist if you have pain. So let me just say that, okay? And even if you don't have pain, something might still be happening. So go see a dentist for a checkup at least once a year. That's what I do suggest to everybody. But again, there's so many people out there that just won't go to the dentist. So at least they can feel better. I'm looking at them, letting them know kind of how things look. What else did I want to talk about with you guys? Plus, I do fully accept insurance, which is amazing. A lot of insurance companies say, well, yeah, she's a dental hygienist, she cleans teeth. Yes, it is covered by insurance. So what I do is covered by insurance, which is fantastic. So you're paying less. And if you do have insurance, it is covered. If it's if you don't have insurance, that's okay, because I do charge less than a dental office. DentalL Mobile Hygiene is perfect for students, you know, seniors, adults, children, teen. It doesn't matter, because I come to you. When I was a student, it would have been so nice to have a dental hygienist come to me to clean my teeth. I was a student in many different cities away from home. I didn't necessarily want to go to another dentist, because when I came home, I did have one there. But if I could have had a dental hygienist come to me just to tell me that things looked okay, have my teeth cleaned, whitened, that would have been amazing. So I am so happy to be offering this to everybody. So come see me. I'm so happy to help because I come to you in the comfort of your own home. It costs less. You don't have to hear the dental sounds, the dental smells, any of that. It's just so nice all around. If you have any questions, please let me know. Feel free to check out my website. I will leave the link for you on the bottom. And I do also have a page as well at www.facebook.com/dentallmobilehygiene. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you have any questions, let me know.